Congratulations, Bob and Ray Parsons, on being recognized as Transformational Leaders of the Year. You are truly making transformation happen in neighborhoods I represent. You are inspiring hope throughout our community. Thank you for helping our students thrive and setting them up on a lifelong path of learning and success.
A lot of students are facing issues with just having food, having basic needs met. Some people may not have high expectations when they know we teach in South Phoenix, and that's just not our reality. That should never be okay to say, oh, that's just how they do in a particular area. And I think we demonstrate that that's just not the mentality we will ever have, and we don't want our students to have that mentality either.
Why wouldn't you expect a school in this area to perform well? Why can't these kids have the same opportunities as other schools in other affluent areas? And that is why I'm here, is to give them that and make sure that they are able to experience anything that anyone else can.
The Parsons Foundation deals in hope. That is their line, but it's been our reality. Our work at A4 Arizona would not be as impactful without the partnership that we share with you and your vision that we blend with ours. The Parsons Foundation has made an unmatched contribution to education in Arizona. A great school taps the potential in a child, their spirit, their ideas, their vision for what their life can be. It is no coincidence that our student gains have become more rapid since Renee and Bob started making critical investments in Arizona education.
Thank you, Bob and Renee Parsons, for your commitment to make Arizona a place where every student can receive a high-quality education. A great education opens doors of opportunity for students. It also lifts families, revitalizes community, and strengthens our state as a whole. Thank you for all you do for our state, and especially our kids.
Bob and Renee Parsons have had a profound impact on our communities by empowering Arizonans with opportunities to create better and brighter futures for themselves. They have supported youth, adults, veterans, and entire families, enabling them to live out their God-given potential. Bob and Renee, Angela and I are proud to call you friends and are grateful you've chosen our state to call home and grow your businesses. On behalf of the citizens of Arizona, thank you for your amazing work.